were pretty good.
I'm a dancer, and it's really wonderful to see that DC is pulling so many people together and really producing an event out in the public where everybody wandering by can see it.
We were amazed. The choreography was really fabulous. The music was incredible. When I first heard about this, I thought that perhaps because of the high ceilings and all of the noise and the traffic coming through, that the acoustics wouldn't be able to provide the appropriate environment. But it's amazing. It's as though it was in Lincoln Center or Kennedy Center or something. The music was perfect. And the dancers were amazingly agile moving through the crowd. Since their moves were all choreographed and the other 2,000 people here were not choreographed, they kind of just flowed through them with such an ease, you know. It was really nice. I think it was an amazing night. And I hope there are many more.
I thought it was nice to see dance being performed in a public forum like this. And I think that's been a long time coming in Washington. I know it happens a lot exterior, like other performances from out-of-town folks, but it's good to see the projection of local dance here in a place like this.
It's a great way to have people come and see an event, as well as people that are passing on their way to wherever, but it was really exciting.
I thought the couples dancing up there were particularly interesting, graceful, attractive. I'm not sure I understood the interpretation of it, but I enjoyed it very much.